In full effect, Reggae on the Bay. The stars are here and we are ready to go. With us, Levi Myers. Always a pleasure to have Levi on the live show. It's been quite a minute, you know, and I know you're pumped, you're ready. All is in place for the Reggae on the Bay. Manners and respect, man.
Good to have me here, you know what I mean? Good to be here. Yes. Synergy, it's been a while, you know?
We give thanks. I mean, obviously, you know, the local stars are coming out in full effect. King David, yourself, Queen Omega. And there's one more in the mix, right?
Izasha.
Yes.
King David,
Izasha.
Queen Omega.
And you all, of course, backed up by
Mystic Elements.
Yes.
Big band out of Trinidad, you know?
How's the real sales going, man?
Yeah, man. Forward. You know what? I have nothing to worry about. From the start, I get a jump on them, you know? Sending music early and make sure everything correct, you know? So I have no complaints.
I was trying to not have that sneeze caught there, but I catch by that sneeze, but
Life.
I love the Levi. Yes, right, man. So, I mean, you know, classics and some new stuff too. I recognize, yeah, we have a new thing bubbling in the back.
Yeah, man. Roadside Rhythm from out of Sweden. Nick Poncho. Both Bath, we call it, you know?
Yes, man. I recognize you all have a really strong European link. How that started for you in terms of, you know, being able to network with producers out there in Sweden and Germany and all them parts, you know?
Well, my reggae journey start looking out, because when I start my reggae journey in Trinidad, which I was about 22 years ago, I wrote my first song, 93. I'm going to start at that time. That's before the CD and them thing, you know? You had to look outside because I never had nothing here to really look towards. I never had airplay, never had really nothing named Trini Reggae or no Trini Reggae artist or nothing like that. You understand? So I was always looking outside and trying to build my connections outside. And my entry into reggae music properly was, you know, in the 2000s. You know, and the production was from Europe, France, you know, and Italy and different places.
Give thanks, man. How excited are you for this show? And in terms of it's good. Your wardrobe, you ready? You ready have that unlock? It's already home press, ready?
Yeah, man, long time.
Yeah, man,
ready.
Khaki suit, Gideon boot?
Ready.
Yeah?
Everything ready. Yeah.
This is one of the bigger shows for the year. It's going to be a real sell-off. And it's a nice chance for you again to showcase to the Trinidad audience what you could do.
For the opportunity, you know? Big up the promoter still. I give thanks for the opportunity to be on a cast like this still, you know? But most of all, to represent for Trinidad and Tobago, because that is where we're from, no matter what we do. And we represent that, and we believe in what we do. And we believe to the fullest, and we believe that people will know what we do and recognize what we do, you know?
Well said. As it relates to new music, new production, where can folks find new Levi Myers?
Well, right now it's like a re-emergence, kind of reactivation vibes with me, you know? So enough music been it's just ammunition then. Writing, recording, and readying myself and improving myself to touch the road again and take it very serious.
Well said.
Yeah.
As it relates to the social media handles, where we could find you online to follow the music, the progress, the pictures.
Yeah, man, well, it's a unique name I have still, you know. So name from birth, Levi Myers. Just that the spelling change up a little bit for the Myers, M-Y-A-Z, Levi Myers on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, everything.
You want to touch across tonight, man?
Yeah, definitely, yeah.
Feel free, man. Do your thing, man. The stage is yours. Levi Myers, part of Reggae on the Bay, this Saturday. Here's the Crawford Stadium.
How about that?
Roadside Rhythm, Reggae on the Bay.
Bigger protege, born Americans.
I got a high grade spliff already in me head. Now tell me, officer, what you'd rather me do instead? I don't drink no rum and I damn sure no cocaine. When me smoke my little herb, I don't mean no disrespect. Let me wind you me thing. Yes, I am a humble man. Still a warrior inside undercover. I am that I am. Fear by the side, see. From here to every distant land. This I wanna feed the planters and farmers, singers as a musician. So when me do me thing, it's not the regular way. And this herb when me bring, it's not the regular grade. I is greater when me got and that grip on every day. If you doubt me, then you pre me, then you see me same me way. I do me thing. Yes, I am a humble man. Still a warrior inside undercover. I am that I am. Here by this I sing. From here to every distant land. This I wanna feed the planters and farmers, singers and musicians. One plan.
Yeah, man. Synergy. It's live this week in Reggae on the Bay. I don't know. Levi Myers in the place. Bigger Protege, Born Jamaicans, Queen Omega, Isasha, King David. You don't know your large. Trinidad and Tobago to the world.